Welcome dear students to our craft lecture. Required things: craft sketchbook, oil pastel colors, fevicol, pencil eraser, craft paper, sketch pen and scissor. Very first you have to open index page. Here you have to write one number multi-purpose box. And then you have to open new page, left side page date and topic, and right side page background. Very first we have to make craft. Here step number 1, half triangle shape fold. Step number 2, one corner you have to fold one side, then opposite side also. Now step number 3, you have to draw triangle and then you have to fold. Fold afterward with scissor, you have to cut this part. So like this you will get. Now this we have to stick here. Now we have to start background. Here I am showing to you flowers. Any color you can take. Now inside also color we have to do. Now background, there we are using black color. See here, you can see how I kept black color. Nearby multipurpose box, very dark. Without wrapper, sleeping shape, you have to keep your color. Like this color you have to do afterward. Smudge with finger, otherwise rough paper. Now here you can see with color, dark green, light green color, you have to draw leaves. Now with black color, somewhere you have to give outline. Now here, upside I use sky blue color. Now multi-purpose box is ready. In this manner, you have to complete your multi-purpose box. Inside other any things you can keep. Thank you.